A World War II veteran and his new bride showing the world that love is eternal during D-Day remembrance ceremonies in France. 100-year-old Harold Terens tied the knot with 96-year-old Jeanne Swerlin. Hundreds of well-wishers lined the street for the wedding, and tonight, the new bride and groom are invited to a state dinner with French President Emmanuel Macron and President Biden. Never too late to find love.
Congrats.
Love that. Big congrats.